Traditions believe that we actually choose the people that we incarnate with, and you know, who knows, maybe we do plan the people that we're going to marry or the parents that we're going to have, and it's like, you know, it's kind of cool to think of it that way, and you know, maybe we choose that.
Love is all you need.
You know, Mom and Dad were so young when they first became parents, I can't even imagine it. And I think they actually cut their teeth on me. And by the time they got to John, they had the whole parenting thing down. What I love and appreciate most about my parents is their complete unconditional love that they showed for all of us, but especially me.
Everybody's got a little child inside, still looking for love. Everything we do is in search of it.
Danny, as parents, they were always just so patient and understanding about just the little screw-ups that you may have done. You know, it's, you know, they never come in and yell at you. And, you know, I think as a child, I think as far as we were, at least as I was concerned, I feel like we were worried more about disappointing them than actually being disciplined or whatever.
You want to make a connection, you're looking for a way to escape the loneliness and the tears that you've had for years.
I meet Mom now, I look back and I think, oh my gosh, my mom had so much energy. She Scouts, softball coaches, room mother, and always made everything so special for us. And growing up, you know, that's just how it was, but now that I'm in that role myself, I appreciate it so much.
Security, but without a doubt, you're gonna miss the love you wish you had. 'Cause love is what life is all about. But if it don't feel right, then don't do it.
Well, patience is one thing Dad taught me about marriage, and absence makes the heart grow fonder. He once said that by the time he's done, hunting, that he's really definitely ready to come back.
Don't settle for less. Hold out for the real thing. Hold out for the real thing.
I'll never forget one weekend we were driving home from Deep Creek and we just found out that Bo had a heart attack and he was in the hospital. And it was about a 3-hour drive and Dad, sitting in the front seat, had his hand on Mom's hand the whole 3 hours and barely took it off the whole time. And I remember looking up there and thinking, gosh, that's what marriage is all about.
Here's for 50 more.
Mom and Dad, you are truly an inspiration. And happy 50th anniversary. Happy 50th anniversary, Mom and Dad. I love you, and I'm so proud of you, and I'm so happy that you chose to be my parents. Or maybe I chose to be your daughter. I don't know what it is. But anyway, happy anniversary. And we're looking forward to going to Jamaica.
Hit the button twice.